Canvas is the official learning management system, or LMS, for Prince George's County Public Schools students and staff. An LMS provides the framework for multiple aspects of the learning process. It is designed to house, deliver, and track educational content for all learners, including pre-K through 12 students, as well as staff participating in professional learning, whether learners are in person, exclusively online, or in a blended environment, you can use Canvas. As the centralized place to access learning activities and resources, Canvas provides a structured experience for all learners, facilitates easier sharing of educational content and resources, streamlines lesson design and delivery, and helps families stay informed on classroom learning and progress. To provide students with courses that have a similar structure and general appearance, we have placed grade-level appropriate course templates in Commons for all teachers to access and use. Course templates will also be available to support the development of quality professional learning courses when Canvas becomes available for professional learning activities. For our pre-K through 12 classrooms, PGCPS curriculum and instruction teams continue to create exemplar modules and lessons that can be accessed via Commons. Teachers will be able to incorporate this content directly into their own courses. Through Canvas, teachers can take advantage of creating activities and assignments that incorporate district-approved tools, such as Google Workspace, Pear Deck, and some textbook resources. When family access to Canvas becomes available, parents with family portal accounts will have view-only access to their students' courses to help monitor their students' work and progress. Bringing Canvas to every classroom in PGCPS is an exciting journey. Let's take a quick look at where we've been and where we are still going. Since the fall of 2021, Canvas has been introduced to teachers across the district, and many have chosen to use Canvas instead of Google Classroom as their digital learning platform. Most schools have selected Canvas Champions to serve as their school-based support systems for Canvas. The Division of Academics has continued to expand the resources available in Commons. And Information Technology has begun exploring the possibility of connecting Canvas and SchoolMax gradebooks. So where are we still headed? Family access will be made available for families with family portal accounts. All staff, including central office, will have access to Canvas. Training will be provided on how to create a Canvas course for professional learning purposes. More content will be available in Commons to support pre-K through 12 classrooms. And where possible, textbook resources will be integrated into Canvas. As the needs of learners keep evolving, we will continue to explore the features of Canvas that enhance teaching and learning and professional growth.